tummies are incredibly full now. So it is time to wander leisurely and try and find some rides that don't move too much until Fantasmic time starts, I think. So
yeah,
we're walking slowly.
Definitely the way to go.
But the food was so, so good.
It was really, really good. And based on the amount of people that were stuck outside.
Oh yeah.
So I think for people to hope, just hoping to get in. It's going to be a popular one for a while.
Yeah, I think it will. And the theming is so good, so I can see why it's so popular. Good job getting the reservation.
Like I said, luck and perseverance.
Backyard, I think there's only one ride that we can do that's hopefully not too movie. I mean, it spins a little bit, but we go. No tap-tappers left for us. So we're gonna go in the standby line. Then we've already tap-tappered for everything we can, so
yeah.
Now we have to. Yeah, so standby lines is, but the park's really quiet. Or everything has quite short wait times, 25 minutes at the moment for this, so it's gonna be okay.
Yeah, I mean, rides are like 40 minutes.
Yeah. Tower Terror's been walk on all day. It's weird. When we went in the lightning lane, it was the lightning lane queue was longer than the walk, the standby. Madness. Anyway, we're gonna see this queue.
Ooh.
Oh yeah. Hey Potato Head. He looks sleepy. There's no one here to watch. We're just walking right through, so. No Potato Head for us. However, there's no one in the jail. Grab some glasses. I don't think this is a 25 minute wait, love. Thank you. We are just basically, it's a walk-on. All right, we haven't stopped walking. It's literally a walk-on. I've never seen that before in Toy Story Mania. It's having some issues, I think. No scores for us. Oh, here we go. Ding, 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 ding. Oh, your Enya's one wasn't working very well. Mine was okay. Oh, I didn't think of that. So I don't think we were winning any prizes. Oh, we're stopping again. We're over there. Best in vehicle. There's only us two in the vehicle. There's a big dartboard up here. Yeah, we keep stopping and starting, and your gun wasn't really working properly. So ignore that score from Enya. She did the better earlier. I'll just Photoshop an earlier score and pretend we got that again. Oh, we're over here again. How do people get that much? Someone got really good today. Best this hour. Wow. Here's the baby Disney ducks. This is where they're learning how to be Disney ducks. Lose little wings. Start the little walk. Good job, ducks. Who are you doing, Louie's cousins? Yeah. Doing for a little walk. All right. We're going to go again because Enya's one wasn't working. So let's get you a real score, Enya.
We're probably getting the same one again.
Well, I didn't check which one it was. But, yeah. And your arm doesn't hurt as much as last time, so.
No.
We.
I may try your game. Go for low ones.
Aim low.
Yeah.
That's what I go for. You aim high, I aim low. But, yeah. We need a bit of an exercise, a bit of a workout after all that food, so. Toy Story Mania seems like the way to go. Ducks again, they're coming to Toy Story. Oh, they're just having an eat around here. Hello, ducks. Hello. Mom's just watching over them. And now you come this way. Oh, no, keep coming. Okay, let's see how we go on today. Hey, much better, Anya. Good job. Good job. I still want my fit. I think it's the at the end I get loads of score. You were winning.
Yeah.
But that's much better. Good job.
Yeah, that's more like it.
Rise to 20 minutes, which I think is a walk-on. Because it's 20 minutes showtime, so we'll see.
Oh, let me get the phone out.
Oh.
Your resistance. You chose the wrong side, and now you will pay. The resistance prisoners.
You have what I want. You know the location of the secret base, and I will take it from you.
We are needed on the bridge.
Keep the prisoners here. I will return to finish this personally.
We went on the cart that went a different way, and then we saw loads of new things not seen before.
Yep.
And it was really, really good. And I loved it. It was right, so good. Oh, it's definitely the best ride here, in my opinion, for me.
We still had B mode Kylo and the
BB-8. And the lightsaber didn't come through.
No.
So there's still a few things that are down, but it was so good. And it was 21 minutes from entering the queue to getting out.
So
I love that ride. It's so good. There's so many new things to see all the time. So you just look other places and there's so much bits to see. It's amazing.
Definitely top tier.
Definitely.
Hey, it spins.
Oh, it spins. We've come back for the that hat and the Millennium Falcon because Enya pointed out that it would go very well in our bathroom. Well, the downstairs toilet is all Star Wars themed, so we're getting these. Alright, got the goods. And Batu looks amazing all lit up at night as always. But we got all our pictures last time.
Yeah.
So we're off to try and ride Mickey Mini, which says 5 minute wait. So we'll see what happens when we get there. But we're doing well with the queues.
Till the spire, Batu.
Till the spire. Is that what he said to you? Till the spire. Change plan. In this Swirling Saucers is 5 minutes, so we're gonna hope our stomachs are okay. And we're gonna have a swirly whirly whirly time on this. Because it's super fun at night. Because it's the party.
Oh, absolutely.
It's a disco. Again!
Everyone's like, yeah, it's hell with that, I'm staying on.
And there's nobody in the queue, so they just said, you want to stay? Stay sitting down. Again!
Again!
Your attention, please.
We got time. Hey, Roundup Roto Barbecue, you were delicious. But our tummies must be okay after eating there, because 3 times on Swirling Saucer. And I feel fine. Do you feel fine in here?
I feel fine.
Hooray! We both feel fine.
Hooray!
Hooray! Good job, us. We want to go on Mickey and Minnie's, but it says it's down now. So we're going to walk that way and see what happens. If not, it's probably just straight on to Fantasmic to be early in the queue.
Yeah.
But we'll see. There's just a chance. Things have been going well so far, so I got a good feeling about this. Oh, Disney movie magic.
Good evening.
It's really good.
And welcome. In just 10 minutes, we invite you to experience the magic, action, and excitement of the wonderful world of animation.
Oh, wow.
For you to
maybe
fully
we'll watch
enjoy
that.
Yeah.
That was really good.
That was really
we
good.
We just stumbled across that, and it's just lots of clips from the films, basically, and all the music merged together. But it was really, really good.
Yeah, it was.
It was heart-filled.
and we're gonna do it in 10 minutes, so that's gonna be at 9:30.
That's the animation, yeah.
And then we can head on down to...
I think that'd be perfect, Fantasmic. A perfect end to the day.
Okay, it's not over yet.
No, I mean like that and then Fantasmic.
Oh, okay.
The flats.
I was like, what do we get through the what?
It didn't get all dressed up for nothing.
Played a sensational picture. Just hear those people cheer. And look, there he is, the star himself, Mickey Mouse. And there's his sweetheart, Minnie Mouse. While the two of them just the cats meow. Just don't tell Pluto. Let's take a look inside the theater.
I was gonna say that that was really good, and then you just start doing Fantasmic, so that was really good. I liked it very much.
It was really
some
good.
Fun two fun little shows there, and there was like nobody watching. I guess there's not that many people in the park, but still, it was really good. Anyway, onward to
Fantasmic.
Now, I'm pretty certain I've never seen Fantasmic like this before. I've been coming in. Hello. It's pretty empty, but Annie's enjoying herself, so it's all right.
Take a stroll around the block.
imagination, beauty, and love will always survive.
A magic spell in the black of night. Now you will deal with me and all the powers of my
That is fantastic.
I know.
You have Kibbit at the start.
Yeah.
He appears.
Yes.
And then you have the bit at the end where he comes up and he's Sorcerer Apprentice Mickey.
Yeah.
And the last bit at the end where he goes,
some imagination for you.
Huh?
Yeah, they're my favourite bits. It was really, really good.
It's, forgot how much I love that.
Same.
You've
been so excited for it, and I've been like, okay, I'll come with you. I look forward to it, but no, that was incredibly good.
So we were thinking, like, the last day.
It's hard.
We were like, oh, we'll do Animal Kingdom in the morning, and then we'll go to Magic Kingdom in the evening.
Yeah.
And see Happily Ever After again. I'm really torn between doing Happily Ever After again or doing that again.
Yeah, me too.
Because it's so good. Everything they've done to update it, the lighting, like all of the projections, everything has just made it so much better.
It's really, really good.
So much clearer to view. It's amazing.
It's going to be hard. Maybe we could do both. I don't think it's time. Oh, it's only half
no
10,
way.
But there's no way to get from. Yeah, it's not time. But it was there, kid.
We have a hard decision to make.
Yeah. We'll mull on that for 3 days.
Probably, yeah. You can see the very slight shiny bit of Mickey and Minnie's sign.
Yeah, you can.
It's been a fantastic day here at Hollywood Studios.
Well played. Well played. It's been a very fantastic day.
We have gotten so much done.
Yeah.
We have obviously managed to eat somewhere completely new to us.
Yeah, oh, that was great.
Got to see Fantasmic in all its glory.
I think that's the highlight. Fantasmic.
Wonderful return. It's been a really, really amazing.
It really has. Yeah. Oh, I mean, from Rise and then Rise again. Rise is such a good ride.
Yeah.
And then Smugglers, 3 times on Slinky. Oh, sorry, Slinky. Swirling Saucers. Actually, 4 times today.
Yep.
And then Slinky, Terror.
Midway Mania.
Three times. Yeah, we've had an all-in-all a very good day here.
It's been fantastic.
It's been fantastic. But for now, we're off to bed because we have to go move back for the Wish tomorrow. It's very exciting.
We'll see you then.
We'll see you then. Bye.